prestige and the pomp. He felt cut off from his people, out of touch with life. A prisoner in a palace, with all the power of the church, Pope Leo XIV felt more powerless than ever to help his fellow men. So when he accidentally got locked out of the Vatican, he disguised himself as the peasant he once had been and found a small village where he could do God's work, man to man. Tom Conti, critically acclaimed star of Reuben Reuben, in a film of faith and feeling by Robert M. Young, director of The Ballad of Gregorio Cortez, and written by David S. Ward, Academy Award-winning writer of The Sting. Saving Grace.
Your voice, dear, and your presence demonstrate our personal devotion, bringing the admiration to the country.
The Vatican Bank is attracting two few deposits. We feel the situation might be improved by offering certain enticements.
Enticements?
Like in American banks, your Honor. More depositors might get a calendar, six medium-level depositors, a special tour of the bank.
What do we give the high-level depositors? The same tools?
I've looked everywhere, the library, the chapel, even the bar. There's nowhere to be found.
Who?
What can I say to the curious? Sorry, gentlemen, we've lost hope.
Goodbye.